It's just mild pressure applied by Madman Hall. Newcastle sitting chilly in the pocket. Three quarters and 1:29-1. Making the way around the clubhouse turn the second time. Shady McCoy and Abatello's second over. Back toward the inside. A bit hard to handle there is Platoon Sealster. Then third up as they head up the back stretches, get to doing it. In behind rivals is Arrakis. Time out of jail and back last is another breath. Madman Hall and Balamage go shoulder to shoulder. Newcastle toward the inside third. Shady McCoy comes under pressure. Then Platoon Sealster and get to doing it. The mile in 1:58-3, 29-2 in that third quarter. And Balamage giving the cold shoulder to Madman Hall, who will not go away. On the inside, Newcastle third. In between horses, Shady McCoy get to doing it, launching a 3-1. Wide bid. In behind a crowd is Platoon Sealster. Time out of jail is going to be five deep into the stretch. On the outside, Madman Hall in a tussle with Battlemage. Madman Hall takes the lead. Closing up the inside, Platoon Sealster, Madman Hall, Platoon Sealster. It's going to be tight. Late on the scene, time out of jail. It's a photo. Madman Hall, time out of jail. Absolutely flying.